Hi guys, we're Jane and Sam at Secret Stash and
Red Bank. Masks?
Yeah.
And I got Nancy Bratwurst from Yoga Hosers and Jane and Sam Bob and cartoon form. It's awesome. Oh, you got the shit from Dogma, I forgot. It's pretty cool.
That's the game console.
I know, I have a phone. I have
a phone. Oh yeah? And do some good comics. It's nice. I'm gonna have to get me one of them Nazi Bratwurst. Oh yeah, he's a big Star Wars fan, so.
Hi, baby.
That's awesome.
Okay. Hey.
That's awesome. Hello.
How you doing?
Pretty good. How you guys doing? It's pretty cool.
I'm sorry. Yes, I have.
Nice. Oh, they got a Dogma hat.
Oh, it's cool. Here.
Yeah. And they got hockey masks.
Hmm?
Yeah, you remember that? I think I remember. I got a Dogma hat. I might have to get that. Oh, you got little Funko people. Yeah.
No, Scott stayed on the Battle of the Network.
Okay.
That's the
one. Okay. Well, he did say 19th.
Okay, so I'm not going to be interested
in the contract just yet.
I think it was a mixture of the two. That's
pretty cool. He was, well, that's how I know. He said he was here with Brian, and I goes, I want to get Scott Day out.
Yeah.
Does anybody remember that?
And everyone's like, no. That's why I pulled the picture to
find out what it was.
Mm-mm. You remember that? Are you sure you were open? That's from Clerks. That was at the movies, too.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Not going to talk to
I love.
Well, this was Friday. Friday was.
Oh, yeah.
That's funny.
I was just dreading.
Rich, you want to buy Bob a couple of these superpower things?
Yeah. Superpower?
Want to buy Bob a couple of these superpower things?
Oh, pocket check. Yeah, I was just going to say that. Let's see if we got Guy Lepointe in here somewhere. Oh, you got Buddy Christ. Take my picture of the buddy, will you?
Give me your phone.